It's a performance to be proud of from our Chinese Grand Prix winners today. Talk to me, Ant. What was it that set them apart from the competition today?
Well, I honestly feel it was down to the driver and car today. I mean, we can talk driver skill all day, but if you don't have a solid team to back that, you're never going to get anywhere. When you hit that sweet spot of having both an excellent driver and an incredible car, that's when you see results like those we witnessed today.
After an excellent performance at the Grand Prix, I'm sure there'll be plenty of celebrations tonight amongst the Mercedes team, and they certainly deserve it. And after this round of the World Championship, here's how things look in the drivers' table. More points for Valtteri Bottas, further solidifying his lead at the top.
fans really seemed to enjoy that. You made it look easy. You really looked in control of your car out there. Your team must be thrilled. Do you have any comments about the collisions? Well, here's hoping they're working hard to find some improvements.
We're in a position now where we're able to attract a new sponsor to the team. Head over to the Corporate tab and select the Sponsors screen to choose who we should approach.
Well, it's great to be back at your headquarters, and I've got to say, an awful lot's changed since we were last here. Let's dive in with some questions. Would it be safe to say that in terms of team orders, your career comes first in your team? Let's talk about your new second driver. How are they settling in? Your second driver seems to be getting much more comfortable with their car. Have you been focusing on their development? Well, thanks so much, as ever, for your time. It's hugely appreciated.